Hello, and welcome back to Half-Life. When last left off, decisions. And hopefully no frame rate problems. I don't know, because I don't really... I finish a set, and then I look at them. Probably not the best business practice, but meh. So yeah, we're going to go ahead and... Okay, do you see this? You see how big this is? And look, watch. Okay, Gordon is like... This isn't even a squat. He is literally prone right now. And I'm sorry. Again, in advance. Advance. Really? Actually, let me check something really quickly. Oh, this is the wrong way. Good to know. Totally didn't want those that energy suit thing and or any of that nonsense. How did this get here? How? Oh my gosh! This is the big. How did you get in here? Wait, why can I trust you guys? Like, you were doing some shady shit to me, asshole. What the hell am I... Oh, do I go back this way? Bing. Okay, it was an explosion. Probably shouldn't be a... Oh, hello? Gordon, climb, damn it. I'm supposed to get up here somehow. Okay, you just... And a one, and a two, and a... Gordon, you fucking... You hoser. Jump. What am I supposed to do? I can't get out. I am honest to God trying here. Why do you hate me? Hey, give me a boost. Hey, come with me. Come with me. Bitch, I'm a physicist too. Screw you. Come with me. Come here. Get in the elevator. We go down now? Hey, give me a boost. No. Come back. Give me a boost. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. He got bored, walked away. That's lovely. I've spent a minute and a half here trying to jump up this thing. Am I even supposed to go this way? I don't know. Like, get out of the way. I will shoot you, I swear to God. What the? I'm nowhere near you. That's not even... Here. Grab some bullets. Oh. Wow, I'm dumb. You know what? No, don't comment. I will hit you with the crowbar. And you guys, too, when you're behind this computer screen, don't comment. Don't be mean to me. Don't be mean to me. Those boxes just randomly emerged. So I guess we gotta go this way. Just break the ever-loving crap out of some bots. The fuck are you... Hello? Hello? Okay. Oh. So this is the mighty Omega crowbar I can... That... What the hell are... Stop complaining. It hit over there, you big baby. Am I not your colleague? No? Alright, fine. Screw you. The hell is that? Wait, are boxes really that weak? Oh, screw hitting with a freaking crowbar. I'm gonna shoot him. Alright, well, let's, mosey on. The hell? I just gotta open the pod bay doors, Hal. Oh, mother! This is not Dawn of the Dead, you shit. Wait, why are we can I dual wield crowbars now? Oh, that was stained. Oh, do I get C4? Oh, please give me some dynamite. Please, 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 please. Just give me a little bit of dynamite. A little bit of dynamite. Just a little bit. But why is there another crowbar? You don't lose your crowbar. I don't know, maybe you do. Oh, man. This is... Wait, what the hell? I am beyond confused. Oh, it's an elevator. Wait, no, but I have to go up, not down. We're underground. Going down does not help me. Like, at all. Guys. Alright, bad squeaker. That's a bad squeaker. Can I fall? Oh. I can fall under that, can't I? I'm just gonna not... I'm not gonna do that. Alright, I remember this. It's like, press E. Da 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 da. So how you guys doing? Oh my gosh. Oh god, it's hell. Ride, Gordon, ride. Oh, I jumped off. That's not good. Oh. Is this precision platforming in a game? Oh, mother! Oh, you're not dead. This is precision platforming in a game that's super duper slippery. Hup. Oh, piss off. I will shoot. Oh, I need to walk back here. Like, why even go out there? Like, oh, because I have to go in that tunnel I bet. But, with some clever clipping. No. Okay. I am definitely calling the fucking EPA. Oh my gosh, excuse me. I'm definitely calling the EPA. This is some bullshit. Wait, that's not even open. What the... What do I have to go? Gordon, take the wheel. Take it from my hand. I'd say Jesus, but I don't know if Jesus has a physics degree and is able to... Oh, I guess it's like, oh, you could jump through stuff, or you could just go around. Because, you know, stop. What is this, light? Why is there a light? What the hell? You know, for an assault... excuse you? You can die and go to hell. Whatever alien hell there... Alright. You know, this is supposed to be... It's supposed to be a precision... Motherfucker. Let me actually finish that thought. This is a machine gun. It's an assault rifle. It's supposed to be have at least some air of precision, right? Yet, apparently the drop-off range is 20 feet. Oh, for the love of Christ. Just get in the fucking pipe, Gordon. I'll contact the EPA later. It's a massive, like, breach. We're back into freaking darkness. Just lovely. Just lovely. Okay. Hello? Is it more hell? I'm sorry, Gordon handles like a greased ice cube, and that image might not make much sense, and that's because it's not supposed to, because let me out. I don't have claustrophobia, but I swear I'm starting to acquire it. Let me out. And there goes my freaking legs, because why the hell not? Oh gosh. Yes, Gordon, just squeeze under the pipe there. Like, I see that fucker over there. Whatever the hell you are, you just sunk into radioactive goo. Alright, oh, thank you. Thank you for the very helpful radioactive sign. Never would have guessed what the glowing green goo was. Eh. It's just that an episode of sarcasm and just, I don't know. Are you fucking putting my groceries away? I won't claim ownership of that. Seriously? What is it, like a loose polygon? Valve, please. Oh, more broken legs. Oh my Christ. Oh Jesus. Alright, I wonder, will I die? Nope, I made it. Oh, thank God. I'm glad for the, you know, I've mentioned it before about why the health pack, like the health kits, stop sliding. I almost just died. Hello? No. Are you dead? Good. Why would there be health kits and energy over there? That makes no sense. Right, what I was saying about the health kits, I'm sure I mentioned it earlier, about how ineffective they are. I'm questioning whether these so-called health kits consist of... like... a wet paper towel, a used Band-Aid, like 2 ibuprofen. Because let's be real, it does nothing. I'm sure you could find a better first aid kit in an abandoned hospital. Hello? Oh, that was just the human-like creaking of this elevator, because why the hell not? Don't get me wrong, I love the series. But I'm trying so hard, guys. Oh, excuse me! Don't wiggle your taint at me. That's disgusting. And certainly don't do it on this man's corpse. The man I was just... okay, never mind. What the... who's the green guy over there? Is there a zoom? No? Satan's puppies, stop! Alright, time for shotgun. I mean, they're cute if they didn't bark sonic waves at me. Why is that one green? Are you radioactive? Well, you're dead now. This is the most weirdest experience in Cabela's big game hunting. Are you joking? I'm 30 feet from it. I can't hit it. I don't want to get closer. This shit's gonna jump on me. Well, who are you fooling? And how can you aim? How come you have a better shot than I do? That's bullshit. Stop. Yeah, they give you 15 health. Hey, can I shoot this? Oh, okay. Good to know. Bad to know. I feel really bad now. I forgot what sprint was. Is this one? Nope. Shift is walk. Oh, I have no idea. Let's try. Huzzah! Goodbye, friends. I apparently exploded into meat chunks. Okay. Alright. Oh, there's the taint wiggler. Alright, well, I'm gonna leave that for the next episode. So, yes, I want to thank y'all for watching, listening to me ramble and spit on myself because I have a hyperactivated salivary gland at the moment. I don't know why. It's like just poking out of my jaw here. But, yeah. Again, thank you. And as always, I will catch you guys the next one. See ya.